Yeah, Motown, Alkaline, what it do though? OG, all mine, one brain, nine, engine is number nine. You gotta don't count back and go to one. Pick the game where it is, it's all begun. What I'm saying, you talk about the big deal, huh? Yeah, yeah, number one, what's that? Motown, OG, got that. I pop about the big D, I told you from again, yeah, but what it is, now you're so what's up with that, didn't give a fuck. You dig it, didn't I know, suck. Because I did what I did, and I did, you dig it, looking at it, did the streets, I ran around, then I did, I got fucked up, didn't know what's up, I didn't got stuck up, didn't know what's up, that then stuck up, fucked up, broken, and then stole shit too. And jacking motherfucker, did snatch purse too, did I wanna do, now I'm skipping school. What you talk about, mom said, act a fool. I didn't know, dude, didn't have a man teach me, I didn't know what's up, didn't know how to be. I didn't have a guide me with what I'm supposed to do. Nobody didn't tell me how to come through. They showed me every damn day what I'm supposed to do. And even though it's something that I didn't know what to do, what now I saw him in the streets. You dig? I'm doing what I gotta do. The OG showed me. But then my OG had the same problem too today. Didn't tell them, didn't nobody what to do. And this problem that we got in the hood, you dig? In my hood, where I come from as a little bitty boy. I'm black, I'm cursed. And look at this, honey, now what's worse? The thing is, everybody believe this. Shit, and then everybody that'll go and deal with that. And what you talking about, and everybody saying, look at this, this black boy, look at that, what's that, Then I found out one day, look at this, what it is, supposed to be that way anyway, what? Supposed to love yourself. Supposed to love yourself, then that's the well. And then you go back in history, then you go back and look what it be. The original man looked just like me. I said, good God Almighty, tell me that's what it be. But guess what, then I'm standing on that. A big black man, I'm a king like that. I'm supposed to break in and steal from a family, break in the neighborhood and kill my brother, kill my mother and raping daughter. I don't supposed to do that. Don't supposed to be like that. I'm a king. I'm one supposed to bring. I'm supposed to be strong. I'm a warrior soldier. Hold on why I look like this, and now you motherfucker got a problem with this. I look like this cause I found out what it was, Shaka Zulu. I'm going back to see what is Hannibal, what is Shaka, what is, you see where we're gonna be. I go back and look at that and see how I be. The warriors did the thing like that, and what you think about it is gonna be like that. Manhood training, what it's gotta be. You gotta soldier, how I be. You know what I'm talking about, you think what about that? Said you gotta get the paper, gotta get the paper too. Mental, physical, spiritual, and material too. You gotta know what you do. You get the paper, baby, but you fat like that. You get the paper, still got a bird chest. And you don't teach nothing later, not for the boys. It ain't all about your cars, your toys. Grow the fuck up, so you gotta be the guy to do it right. We gotta show the how to be a man like that. Keep it tight, know what I'm talking about. Get your neighborhood together, make it something proud about it, something we can walk about. So when they come into the country in our hood, ain't no what's up, that because it knows all good. You respect our women, our daughters too. Respect anybody come through and don't do the do. We got business set up like we did in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Don't talk about we gonna bring it back to home now. Hell yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Do the thing, gotta come together with it though. Ain't about what you got, what he got this. You got yours, and you got yours. But we got together though, what we got together. No tougher than leather, together like that. No saying about it, and playing about it. Gonna rap, bumper gums about it. What you rap about, doing nothing about it. What you gonna build about it, what you gonna bring about it. Then complain about the little children coming up and after you. What did you do to do? Did you show them what to do? Did you give an example? And look at them coming out, what's the pample? What's that? Cause what you gotta show them what to do. Don't talk that shit, don't do the do. And then they come together, big thing we could do. You dig it? Otherwise what? We get fucked like a hoe. Every damn time come a neighborhood, the black hoods all on my bust of dime, but you won't do it. They don't give a fuck. They don't love each other, they kill each other every damn day. Put the money together, nah, they don't do that. You can run your own shit until they get together to do that shit. Gotta come together, put your money together, then you run your own shit. Got what I'm saying about that? That's gangsta, and they creep the gang, homie, huh? Spending money, music, now got that shit like that. Motown, OG, putting the downs on me, huh? Money, music, and associates, the shit is Xango Productions, motherfucker, huh?